Mr. Raze? I can't believe you're waking up after me! You fail as my servant.
Good morning. So, what are you two doing in my room? Huh? What's with this uniform?
That's a uniform for All Revis Academy.
All Revis Academy? Oh, that school you were talking about going to.
Yes, and you will be attending school there with me too. I'm glad your uniform fits!
What? Wait a sec! Isn't All Revis Academy a school for alchemy? Why am I...
Don't worry. You'll be enrolling in their combat department. It's a brand new department that they're starting this year. What perfect timing!
Yeah, but I'm not ready for this.
Stop complaining. It's already been arranged. We leave tomorrow morning. And we won't be back for a year, so make sure you pack everything you'll need. Now, excuse us.
And I thought I'd be free of the lady for a whole year. Man, this sucks.
It is my honor to welcome all of you new students this year. there are fewer people training to be alchemists because of the decline of mana. But you'll still become a good alchemist if you study hard at this academy. In fact, I don't even have a mana, but I got to be the principal here. Anyway, I'll go ahead and introduce our new vice principal.
You gotta be kidding me. I'm not gonna approve of you becoming the VP.
Stop whining, you loser. It doesn't matter if you approve or not.
I've spent too many years as a normal teacher for you to just come in and take the VP job!
Normal teacher? You may be a teacher, but there's nothing normal about you.
Mr. Tony, Mr. Flay, we're in the middle of orientation. The students are watching you.
He started it! I was just putting him in his place!
Principal, I'm still not convinced. Why was he...
I've explained that to you many times already. Go ahead and give your speech now. I'll try to calm Mr. Tony down.
If you say so.
Wait! You freaking wait!
Sorry to keep you waiting, noobs. I'm Flay, the vice principal. I will also be teaching the fighting classes.
No, they're called the combat classes.
Oh, is that what it was? Well, it doesn't matter. Anyway, I'll be working you as hard as possible for the next year, so be prepared.
Combat classes? That's what I'm taking!
Flay!
Oh, darn. He got away!
How annoying. I have no choice. He's coming right for me!
Am I really gonna be okay here?